guys, it's Emily. Welcome back to another YouTube video. I am so excited to be filming another one. We're here at Swan River CCI in Capel, which is 3 hours away from us normally. It was great to float, super good. He hopped off, did his big wee and all. It was great, it was very thirsty, so he had some water. Settled in great. We've got a love spot under the trees, so he's gonna be shady all weekend. I think I'm allowed to walk my course this afternoon, but regardless, I'm gonna have a ride on him. But yeah, he's all plotted up. I'm currently sitting on the top of the FEI Junior One Star leaderboard, so if I place well at this one, it will determine if I win it or not, so we'll see how it goes, but yeah, super excited, really, really proud of him, can't wait to get going this weekend, see you guys later. Look at this. Hi guys, so it's currently almost 6 o'clock. I had a great pre-ride on Custer at around 4 o'clock. He was fantastic, so relaxed. Unfortunately, I didn't get any videos, which I was a bit devastated with because he was so good. But I've just oiled both my saddles and my bridle. I'm gonna do my tall boots tomorrow because I've just washed my hands, completely forgot about them, and now I don't wanna go get them all oily again and have to walk all the way back to the toilets to wash them with soap. I'm gonna make up Custer's food very, very soon and then feed him and see you guys tomorrow. I have dressage at 1:13 and then show jumping tomorrow as well at 6 p.m. So I don't know how well he's gonna go. He gets fed, he has dinner at 5:30 p.m. so he's not gonna be able to have his dinner before his ride. I'd rather give to him after anyway, so I don't know how he's gonna go. It's gonna be interesting, we'll see. Yeah, until tomorrow, I'll walk the course sometime in the morning, but yeah.
Goose, what are you doing? Goose! What are you doing? What are you doing?
Custer's happily eating his food now. He's all tucked into his nice warm rug. I'm gonna put his rain shirt over the top just to keep him up a little bit warmer. And then, yeah, we'll see you guys tomorrow morning. It's now the morning. Custer's all loaded up. We had to put more on him last night because it was actually quite cold. I'm gonna get his breakfast now and take him for a walk. I haven't really had a chance to sit down. I'm really, really happy with him. We had a really great dressage test, probably one of our best, honestly. And there is literally only a single rail between myself and ninth place. So like that's how close the scores were, and a rail is 4 penalties. So it was pretty full on. I was in 8th place on 64%, 36.7 penalties to be exact. It's currently like 6:30, 6:40 at night time. We just had our show jumping. We went clear and we were one of very few actually in both the senior and junior class to go clear. It was quite a tough course. So yeah, I'm over the moon with him. We had a little bit of like ifs in that, but overall like clear round is a clear round. You can't really complain with that. But he performed really well. We just have cross country tomorrow. I don't know what place we're sitting in, so I'll let you know later. But at the moment, he's just having his dinner. I'm just rugging him. It is disgusting at the moment. I'll show you the clouds. Clouds aren't rain clouds. They're not storm clouds. They're ash. There's a huge fire away and there's literally ash dropping everywhere. And I mean everywhere. Custer got a piece in his nose and he wasn't very happy about that before show jumping. I'm so sorry there hasn't been much content for you guys. I will definitely try better tomorrow. I'm walking the course again tomorrow morning because the cross country course, I didn't walk it properly. Today, I just didn't have time. Morning guys, it is currently 6 a.m. on Sunday. Heading over to the Starbucks to go properly walk my cross country course. So we'll see how that goes. I was pretty confident at what I saw yesterday. Haven't seen the whole thing and definitely didn't get any videos of it all. So regardless, let's go have a little walk around, start it, and yeah, see you then. Hey guys, we're getting ready for cross country now. I'm just sitting down. Cass has come to join us. He's just chilling. He had a little snooze and he has his exercise on now for 30 minutes and then we'll get him tacked up, get ready. In the meantime, I have to make up my ice boots. I'm ready for the cross country, super excited. I'm currently sitting in fourth position after show jumping. So hoping that we can keep that position or better yet, move up. But I'm just gonna go out there, ride as best as I can. We just got a switch on and yeah, so excited though.
See the current leader of the One Star Junior FEI Grand Slam leaderboard. This is Emily Evans and she rides Colonel Gold Zipper, progressing nicely through that double of roll tops there. We're also sitting fourth in the competition here at the Equistrex Swan River Horse Trials. Sitting on their dressage score of 36.7. She looks very picturesque out there in her green and teal colours. She's coming over first part of the water combination. gathering her reins in a big stride. I can see Emily Evans on screen now, just about to come into the final part of their course. And of course, the current leaders of the Grand Slam leaderboard, they're going to jump the final fence, and looks to be a great cross-country run so far. She gallops through the finish flags, checking her watch. I'm sure she'll be very happy with that round, and not too sure how the rest of her course went, but the bits that I saw looked wonderful.
Hey guys, so we just finished cross country. Cross is nice and sweaty and we went double clear. I'm over the moon. I don't know what our placing will be, but so, so happy with him. He's such a good boy. Hey,
the results will come in. Me and Custa have come first. I'm so excited. We were the only one out of 16 double clear rounds. The only one out of 16 riders came double clear. Second place. Got time faults, and everyone else got time faults or refusals or whatnot. So I'm just so happy right now. So happy.
Seeing as we've won this event, we are guaranteed the title for the first ever one-star FEI Grand Slam leaderboard. So I've won three things today. We've won the Grand Slam leaderboard, the actual Swan River event, and I also was chosen as the best presented junior for dressage, and this is what I won. Beautiful package box. I've already gotten it dirty, so excuse that, but yeah, I'm over the moon. So huge shout out to High Shine Equine for this amazing competition. I'm so grateful to be chosen, and I even got some lollipops, which is really nice.
It's been an incredible weekend. I am just over the moon. I need to just get changed back into my show clothes now, and then we'll go up for presentation soon enough.
Yeah.
So guys, we're here now, waiting for presentations. After being a really good boy, I've got on Hedera Horse and Chip Hat, which is Ivy, my friend's business. She breaks in and trains horses, so go check her out. But yeah, so happy with him. Can't wait to go home and just relax.
So we are safely back home. We had a great drive home. I've already set up my... I'm going to go get a new cupboard soon because, as you can see, this one is full. It's actually funny. That's from 2018, 2019, 2020. And now this is 2021. And I wasn't expecting another one. But, yeah, I'm going to have to buy another little glass cabinet. These are from IKEA, for those wondering. Amazing cabinets. I love them. They're magnetic here. So they literally just pull off and put back.
But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Depending on how this one goes, I'll see if I keep vlogging or not, just because it takes up so much of my time. And as I already work full time and then work two other part-time jobs, it is quite a lot for me to handle and manage. If it is going to be worth my time and lots of you guys enjoy it, then I will definitely continue it. But make sure to share this video, tag your friends in it, comment, like, and make sure to subscribe, okay? Because it would really, really mean a lot to me, and I would love to keep making these videos for you guys. I really would. I'm over the moon with Custa. This is just probably our best weekend yet. Not even the placing. Like, I was expecting to come like third, and if we even came third, I would have been over the moon because he just performed literally the best he ever has in dressage, show jumping, and cross country. And we were actually the only person in both one-star classes, so 41 people combined, to finish on our dressage score this weekend. So I am just ecstatic, as you can imagine. I'm very tired also, so that's why I don't feel that I'm ecstatic. Well, I can't wipe the smile off my face. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope to see you in the next video. Have a great rest of your week, or whenever you watch this. Bye.